Welcome back, everyone. The president's visit comes just a few days after Iowa was named the second state in the nation when it comes to wind power production. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin shows us tonight how the city of Newton is getting ready for the big arrival. Carrie?
Well, last time President Obama was in Newton was December 30th, 2007, but he wasn't president then. So preparing for his visit this time is quite a bit different.
It looks like a typical day outside of Trinity Structural Towers in Newton, but on Wednesday,
we're kicking off a summer in Newton with the President of the United States showing up.
Around 4:30 Monday afternoon, that typical day sounded more like a presidential event.
I just seen helicopters coming down, and I mean, they were just coming from all different directions. I didn't know what was going on.
Many Newton residents know President Obama is coming.
Something I've never seen before.
But they didn't know about the preparations.
There's like five of them. They're huge.
It's an experience, that's for sure. The helicopter's flying around. They've pretty much got Newton buttoned down.
On Wednesday, the president will land near Trinity Towers in one of these Marine helicopters. There, he will talk about renewable energy. His three-hour trip requires a lot of security and even more preparation.
We've been working with the Secret Service and just making sure that everything works out and he's safe when he comes to town.
Although it isn't the first time President Obama has visited Newton, this time he's head of state.
It's a crowning achievement, I guess, for everybody in our community.
As Newton showcases its advancement in wind energy, Chaz hopes he can take away a few things from the president himself.
Learn as much as I can what he wants to do. You know, that's obviously important to us. The more wind turbines we put out of here, the more biodiesel we sell. That's good for Newton. I kind of can't wait to see him again, I guess, so it'll be fun.
Now, the president will actually fly aboard Air Force One to the Des Moines airport before taking a Marine helicopter to Newton. That's why they were practicing today. The event is not open to the public now. He'll only be in and out of Iowa in just 3 hours. And, Kevin, you're right. You might remember that Trinity Towers was actually the old Maytag plant.
That's right.
So it's a big deal for them.
All right. Good.
And
night.
I want to know one question for you. Do you know who the last president was to visit Newton?
There have been a lot of presidential candidates who have been there over the years. I would guess it has been a while, because I don't remember it.
Over 50 years, Harry Truman.
Okay,
yeah. Good enough. Interesting to know. Thanks, Carrie.